Today's topic is AFL circuit in EMU and MEMU. In case of train parting, that is opening or breakage or disconnection of MR pipe or BP pipe or uncoupling of jumper or jumpers in EMU and MEMU trains, AFL works with audio-visual indication to the motorman or LP. Each driving motor coach shall be fitted with a relay AFL for automatic switching on flasher light. This relay is energized in leading motor coach through the jumper cables when guard control switch is on in the trailing motor coach. During normal operation of EMU and MEMU, the relay will remain energized. In case of emergencies such as train parting or uncoupling of jumpers due to unusual occurrence, or if the MR pressure drops below 2 kg per centimeter square or jumpers get disconnected, the AFL relay gets de-energized. Then AFL normally open interlock closes, causing QFL relay to energize. Immediately automatic switching on of a flasher light takes place along with audio visual indication, that is a buzzer and LED indication to the motorman or LP. The buzzer and LED indication can be reset by MCB2 switch, which will switch off the buzzer and LED indication. Malfunction of AFL circuit can be overcome by once switching off and switching on of both BL and guard. Today we learn about auto flasher light circuit in EMU and MEMU. Thank you all.